And somebody came and told me, Swamiji, too much of problem, Swamiji, too much of problem. I asked him, what? My wife problem, Swamiji. You are not married, so you can say, be happy, happy. You get married to my wife, then you will see what is your problem. I'm a very jolly Swamiji, you know. Then I told him, if you want advice, tell me, see Swamiji, I come home late, my wife starts nagging. Itna gusa ho gaya, threw the cup and saucer, the TV broke. I thought she will be unhappy, she was happy. Then I told him, see, what you do is you balance work and home. I also told him, gave him some breathing techniques. I also told him, please understand, when you come home, give a strategy of giving a flower, give a Cadbury's chocolate, hug her, right? Try to balance. But in spite of it, as a businessman, you come late, your wife starts nagging, simply enjoy the nagging. He says, how can you enjoy nagging, Swamiji? I said, do you take alcohol? He said, yes, I take. When you initially took alcohol, it is gulab jamun taste, rasgulla taste. It is bitter, no? The more you go on drinking, you get a kick out of alcohol. So to your wife's nagging initially like alcohol, you go on enjoying, you'll get a kick, I said. Which side of the kick depends on your positioning. And lot of Gujaratis are very devotional people. Guruji aisa kaha, and I told him balance work and home. I told him give quality time to your wife in spite of this. Then after 7 days he comes to me and says, Swamiji, it really works what you said. Now I myself got confused how it worked. Alright, then he said, what happened? See, Swamiji, I came home late, my wife started nagging. And then I immediately remembered what you said, enjoy it. When I said, let me enjoy the nagging, for the first time I realized, Swamiji, how beautifully my wife nags. She has not gone to any college, she's 9th standard fail. But in her nagging, how much of communication skills are there? There is pace, pause, pitch, punctuation, voice modulation, open statement, close statement, funnel technique, multiple closes, disarming technique, preemptive strike. Even preemptive strike. How beautifully my nag. And then I realized, Swamiji, why is my wife nagging me? Because she loves me. She loves me in spite of options available. Because the fellow comes late. And then I said, forget. And then I said, my God, she loves me. Alright, I simply stopped the logic. I went and hugged her. We both hugged each other. I didn't give any solutions. I hugged and said, I'm sorry. She started crying.